sake. Behold, the dwelling place of God is with his people. He will dwell with them. They will be his people. And God himself will be with them and be their God. And God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the old order of things has passed away.